Yo, check, 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 bless. D@KOTPTV signing in once again live and large, track 7 of 13. We're listening to Limp Bizkit. We're listening to $3 Bill, y'all. I'm going to take you to the Matthews Bridge. This one is entitled Stalemate. Let's get straight in, people. First time listen, as always, come on. 6 minutes 14, this is an epic. 10 minutes, the last track. Jeez. Oh, just so you know, I've got back recording. I had a breather after halfway through the record, so that's why I've just been sprung on with a bloody advertisement. They thought, you know what, we haven't taxed you in a minute, what's going on? Come on. Where we're going. Take him to the Matthews comments, come on. Oh, K2Wax says, my favourite song on Limp Bizkit and their best album, in my opinion. Normal Human says, their only album as far as I'm concerned. They made other albums? Ha, that's a joke, right? Hey, some people are proper into this record. Some people are proper into this record. Hey, the thing is about this nu metal sort of thing, right? Because I've never delved into nu metal before, but I'm starting to add up the dots. I mean, when the bands mature and sort of go on in their own direction, get better production, get picked up by a label and so forth, and start to, one may say, sell out a little bit, they sort of leave this foundation behind. But all of these bands start from the same aura. It's all very weird and a bit depressive and a bit weird. Outsider art-esque, isn't it? Because I didn't expect to hear Limp Bizkit coming with sounds that reminded me of the Slipknot records I've been listening to, or remind me of, you know what I mean, these oddball, masked and... Well, I guess we got a masked member of the band out, haven't we? We've got somebody who dresses up a lot. Who is it? Is it John Otto? The guitarist? Because he dresses up, doesn't he? And that's very new metal, the way he looks. Come on. One minute you think you're right this, next minute you think you're right that. But you're playing with the Nova. Mama didn't show you how to take it and care by the man when it's over. I'll be hunting you down. I'll be real, people, and I want to send my most honourable apology to K2Wax. K2Wax, mate, this isn't my favourite song by Limp Bizkit. I think this is quite a drag, to be honest with you. This song isn't my favourite. Otto is the drummer, my bad. My bad. John Otto's the drummer, not the guitarist. This one's a drag. This is a filler song to me. That was filler. That was filler. We've got Clunk coming up next. Let's just jump straight to it.